Hello everyone, my name is Tianlein and today I will show you a quick overview of the new armor sets which you can acquire at the Scalecaller Peak Dungeon. You can see how the armor looks on male and female characters, some weapons and what kind of bonuses each set can give you. To access this dungeon you need the Dragonbones DLC. You can either buy the Dragonbones DLC or the Dragonbones Collector's Edition. The Collector's Edition includes Dragonbones DLC and additionally a new horse mount, a skeleton baby dragon pet and some crown experience scrolls. If you are an ESO Plus subscriber, you will have automatically access to the Dragonbones DLC. The Scalecaller Peak Dungeon is located in the northern part of Stormhaven, not far away from the Windkeep Wayshrine. In Scalecaller Peak, you can obtain three new dungeon sets. The Yorvold's Guidance set, the Black Slinger set and the Curse of Dolmish set. The light, medium and heavy armor have a different look, but the weapons share the same style. Beside of armor and weapons, you can also find jewelry of these sets too. Yorvold's Guidance is a light armor set, and you can collect armor, weapons and jewelry pieces of this set. 2 pieces at Magicka Recovery, 3 pieces at also Magicka Recovery, 4 items at Healing Done, and with 5 items this set increases the duration of all major buffs, minor buffs and damage shields you apply to yourself and allies by 40%. Black Slinger is a medium armor set. Additionally to the armor pieces, you can find weapon and jewelry pieces too. For 2 items you will get weapon damage, 3 items at health, 4 items at weapon damage, and for 5 items the special bonus is that when you take damage you summon a Skivo Corpse, which will launch a poison ball that deals poison damage every 1.5 seconds at the nearest enemy for 6 seconds. This effect can occur once every 15 seconds. Curse of Dolmish is a heavy armor set, and you can collect from this set beside of the armor also weapons and jewelry. 2 items at health, 3 items will give you more health, 4 items at spell damage and weapon damage, and for 5 items the special bonus is that when you hit a taunted monster with a fully charged heavy attack, or an enemy that is stunned or immobilized with a fully charged heavy attack, you deal an additional physical damage. This effect can occur once every 7 seconds. In the Scalecaller Peak Veteran Dungeon, you can also find a new monster set, the Sunset, which is available in light, medium and heavy armor. The head and shoulder piece looks for all three armor types identical. For wearing one item you will get spell critical. The 2 item bonus is that when you deal critical damage with a light or heavy attack to a nearby enemy, a beam of fire will connect you to your enemy. The beam deals flame damage every 1 second for 5 seconds. Every second this damage increases by 50%. The beam is broken if the enemy moves 10 meters away from you. This effect can occur every 15 seconds. Additionally, you can obtain various new collectibles. For example, the Renegade Dragon Priest Mask, which is obtained by entering either dungeon of the Dragonbones DLC. Then you can collect some new titles, dice, trophies and busts for your houses. And for completing the Scalecaller Peak Challenger achievement, you will be rewarded with the Black Marrow Necromancer skin. Thanks for watching and hopefully you enjoyed this quick overview of the new armor sets and items of the Scalecaller Peak Dungeon. It would be wonderful if you subscribe, like or leave me a comment. Have a good day and until next time, tschüss!